Hi everyone, first of all, I want to ask you something about your character. I want to know, what do you like the most about your character and what do you find most challenging?
What do I like most about Gabby is that she's a pretty cool mom, you know, that she's so there for her kids and she's learning how to balance, you know, her own life and motherhood, which I think is very real. And that's part of what I love about this show in general is the family aspect of it and how we get to show such positive role models. And as a Latina, I also feel that that's so important because most of the time we're always portrayed as struggling or somehow having less than. And here, this is a well-rounded woman with great kids and a great new partner in her life. So I love that Gabby is giving. I love that she's quirky and funny and has her moments where she kind of loses it. You know, she's not perfect, which I love. And I think the most challenging part for me playing this role, gosh, I don't want to sound like I'm being like, oh, super fake, but I love every part of it. I don't think that there's anything that we're doing that makes me uncomfortable or has ever made me feel like this isn't right. It's a refreshing role to play after playing something for so long on another show for so many years that was so demanding and hard to play something light. So I love everything about Gabby.
As far as Sam goes, I think the enjoyable part is just that he's a goof. And, you know, so it makes going to work very, you know, it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Most of the time I get a lot of laugh lines and I can sort of just stretch out and do silly stuff. And, you know, that's a fun way to make a living. And then the challenging part is I have a couple of kids. And they're 13, 14. And so there are occasionally scenes where I have to sort of find out what it's like to be the parent of kids. And it's all stuff that I know. So in that respect, I just have to really turn on my acting gears there and look naive as possible. But, you know, it's not really, that's not a challenge. I wouldn't describe that as a challenge, but that's the closest thing I can come up with.